Welcome back to Let's Sing Once on a Frontier. So 43. As I slowly melt to death. I don't know about you, but Trincen doesn't seem to be that good. Should ask about that little gray box, but I mean, there's no one, like, in the clan, it seems. Or they're all in the clan and they're ignoring me. It's pretty usual. Here we go again. Nope, the lava just still does that. Oh, that's just lazy. Oh yeah, you're more like lasery. I'm a me. Pain. I'm really glad that fire blight isn't a thing in this game. Oh. Oh, it might be at, if he does that enough times. He might have to, like, equalize pressure. Yeah, that's exactly what it is. So after three lasers, he'll automatically do that no matter what. You know what I mean? I need to make another partner, but have this one go to the guild because I think that gives me. They said like, you know, oh, that didn't hit me. I don't know why it's not hitting me. I slid right back into it. It's gonna eat. No. Ow. Thanks. I need to guard more, dodge less. I have a feeling. Lucky. Puzzle, why are you sitting around me? Not a good idea. Oh no, could you imagine it? Is he stuck? I unequal. No. Yeah, that's not something I can just afford not to have. He has to be equalizing now. Yeah. So you always wear earplugs. Down he goes. Oh yeah, and it does the full animation for it. Transcend mortal limits. Yeah, that does a bunch of damage to him, and then it paralyzes him as well. Like a guaranteed paralyze if he can be paralyzed in that instant. Oh yeah, that's actually more important. Kinda sad how true that is, isn't it? But yeah, so if I can fill that back up, so you have to wait for Transcend to empty, really. It's technically filling up, but you know, for the little gray bar to empty. And if I can fill it back up before I run out of Transcend, then I get a burst, and then that burst does a bunch of damage, I think. A bunch of electrical damage, and then it, like I mentioned, paralyzes. Or as you saw, and it's a guaranteed paralysis. Thank you. What's he even doing over there? Hey, finally. He's an answer back on the side, so we'll go with a small, I guess. Better not burn it. Hey, thanks. Have a login boost available? I'm not gonna use it. No. I can't wait till I get to level. Oh. Hey, this is perfect. That's slightly less perfect. And he's dead. Conga, really? Can they actually give you stent? I don't know what I expected. You guys go. Yeah, no one's fooled me. Again, I don't like the fact that there's no tell. If you break his lights, no. I just couldn't see it because I'm stupid. Or I mean, maybe I'm still stupid, but, I just couldn't see it, so... And the bull drum's gone. At least we got a... okay, so we have a small gold crown, and we have a large silver crown. Have to interact it with it each time though, so. Okay, Purpsol, Gypsaros. Yeah, closer. So, enjoy the city, you know what to do. See ya!